Hello. Okay. 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 Goodbye. Hello. 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 Follow me. Okay. Hello. Okay.
God.
Hello. Okay.
Really odd. What's that I did save? Yeah. Be right back.
We'll be right back.
if I turn my mic back on. Why did he let go? Oh, this is really frustrating. This is just keying, I guess. Wait. Getting a little fed up with this now, so I'm gonna cheat a little on a save state function on the emulator. Set off the thing here. Like it. There we go. Oh, I didn't add that death count, did I? Save that again. And we've done it. Right. Oh, there's one. And that's that. One more to go. And just save the. In fact, I'm going to delete all these. So it doesn't confuse me next time. So that does it, Right, okay. Can't do that. that either, so... Hey John, how's it going? So I've actually managed to, the level, well, the puzzle that I ended with last time, I just managed to beat that one. Yeah, I managed to beat that one, and now I'm on the last one of that temple I'm currently in. Why did it not blur? Spirit. Rings. Why is it telling me why am I getting these tips so late in the game when I already discovered them? It's really, really odd. I'm assuming there's one my lot. There he is.
Hello. Hello. Password.
The password. Password. What useless information this one could do? Not forget. Bitlock. I'm on the last one, that's all I've been. Oh my god. What did I tell you? Useless information. I can't even go any further here, what's that? It's just.
Hello.
Hey, here's a really useful tip that would have been really useful a while back. I go that way. So, what do I do now?
I don't know.
Have any rocks to explode them? Possess him. Really doesn't want to leave that there. Hey. Wait. He's there, so I could. Oh, that's. Where's the exit? Oh, I'm assuming the exit will be where. Password apparently somewhere. I'd have thought. Is there something up there? Ah, there we go. Got a bit so I can glow. Oh, right, okay.
Hello.
Hi, Bart.
Hello, password. Okay.
This one first.
Hello, password. Okay.
Oh. Is that the exit? Not the exit, so I'll have to do this. Chime thing. It's good. Saves a job. Yeah, that's all of them done. I'll tell you one thing I found, right? This code at the bottom of the screen isn't actually a password. I actually Googled this because I had a bit of trouble with saves when I started streaming today. I Googled about these codes and it's saying, oh, it's just a reference point in the game. That's it. No, it's not a password or anything. But I managed to find a save. It was for some reason it put me in a different order, but oh shit. Hell. The death counter? 16 deaths so far. And I've been streaming for 45 minutes. Well, I'd say half an hour. I've actually been playing, sitting, you know, when I found my save. Jump! Ooh. Oh god, there's another one. Oh Jesus, they're everywhere. Oh my god, there's another one. That is mental. And that? Oh, that's right. Oh, it is. Oh, okay. Too much scouting ahead, or. Loads of these things. Ah. to make a run for it. Two there. Skip ahead. Oh. Well, I'm going back to that because if there's three tubes, one of them must send me to the end of the level. There it is. Going through all that. This one, try that one. What? Oh, that's the exit. Just let me back. Oh, oh God. There. Oh. Eat back. I'm gonna have to go through all that. Great. Oops. Wrong way. Mother, jump too soon. Yeah. I figured out how to do it properly. Don't actually tell you in the chatbot software. I had to Google it. And there's some official Streamlabs documentation which tells you how to use it. Hey, there we go. And oh yeah. Press jump! What is wrong with you? Come on, jump! press jump. I press jump. Why is it not jumping? Two of the buggers there, I think. I did not know there were going to be two up here out of nowhere. But then continue. Start again. Stop that. Oh yeah, bugger. No, okay, come on. Oh yeah, dickhead. To do a Twitter post again.
The big face said I'd learned much throughout my quest. This handscar would help me for more dangers await. I would need its full power to complete my fate. With handscars complete, the spirits took form. Now my chant had power.
Ooh.
Rupture Farm should be warned.
Yeah.
Things gonna get interesting now? So how do I chant now?
I don't know.
Follow me.
Hello. Wait.
What was that? I use a chant now. Well, you know. Hey Vertman, how's it going? It's going alright. I actually managed to make progress. Although I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this new power I have. Sends me to one of the... I don't know how to chant. I can chant. Good. Right, okay. Oh! So that's what that does. Nice. They get to use that once. Or does it get to recharge or something? Oh, it crashed. Alright, so... I'll have to go back to Rupture Fat.
Oh.
This would be good. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus. I'm out. Okay. It's a tough one. Thank you.
Oops.
Oh, for God's sake. This is not going well. No way to get past that. I'll just run for the other way. So don't know what I'm supposed to do. Thinking sneak without the dogs getting me, but oh, that's not gonna work. Thank you. Oh, yeah, thanks for that. I feel like I'm going back on myself here.
Oops.
I'll just throw the rocket in, like, go get. Careful. Know what I'm doing now, at least. Thank you. not bothered going through all that again. So do I use this for... Oh, I guess I could use that one. There we go. One out of the way. These anymore. Okay. I just... Still need to get rid of it.
Oops.
Oof. Cop that one.
Oops.
To save.
Oops.
I didn't manage it last time.
Oops.
Oh dear. Honestly, I am generally an impatient person. But this is just. Just don't know what I'm doing. Just like. Try this. Hey, boom all up. Ooh. What is that noise? To happen. I don't think that noise is meant to happen. Oh, it's gone. Okay. Right, what do I need to do here? How can I get a rock without getting eaten by that dog? Jump for that. And I can run for it, I guess.
What?
Oh, no. At least the sounds. Oh, there it is again. Weird. Meant to simulate. Tinnitus or something. Huge explosion makes your ears ring. Anyway. He's got a bit, Oh, the dog can still get up there. Bollocks. Actually, there's a. I need to. Can I do this? I thought I had two on. Yeah. I go this way because of the dude.
What?
Oh, what do I do? Because the dog's just. Oh, we should have hit it in the shadow. It sounded really annoying. What to do about it? Oh, let's pause it and unpause it. What if I tried? Okay.
What?
I can hide in the shadow here. Can't possess it. Oh, well, at least I can. Go, and... So where's the rock I just knocked down earlier? Is it gone? Annoying.
Where
is it?
What?
Oh, no, no. Go! Go, you bugger. Shh. Oh, there's the rock, so I'm supposed to pick it up. That's annoying. I'm supposed to pick that up then if it's... this again. So, what about? Chuck it upwards. Why is it only blowing up one at a time? Really annoying. I guess I could jump over two of them. I know, right? Oh, fair. I thought I could take one more step. No, it's alright. It's my fault that I misjudged the distance between me and the mines. Save that there, then see if I can jump over these three. There we go. Fine. There we go. Oh dear. Oh god, now what? Well, this is fantastic, mate.
Hello there.
What am I supposed to do?
Oops,
indeed. How am I supposed to do this?
Oops.
I just set off the alarm and then get that. I don't think now I won't be able to, make that jump.
Oops.
How many times have I just died then? I've lost count. Did I die another two times? This one's a doozy. Hey, where's that bomb gone? That's weird. Now what am I supposed to do? How are you supposed to do that? Oh. That's weird. We got glitchiness. That is weird. Oh, I can go back the other way. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Yeah. That's safe. I've got that save, just in case. Restart the game, I guess. So, let's reset. That was very odd. I need to take a run pot. I really don't get. Well, how are you supposed to do that anyway? Oops. So when he lands on top, do I need to set off the alarm purposely? And after I've deactivated that bomb? I know, there's got to be a way of doing it. Obviously there is, but just a case of how. That's deactivated now. So do I just need to... Next. Ah, because...
Oops.
Can't even do that. So... You can't do that because the guard bot zaps you. It prevents you from lessening the grunts.
Oops.
Sick. That's another two, wasn't it?
Oops.
I've done it again. I barely even touched it that time. What the hell, man? Need a rock, something. Can't even get past these bats. That's not good. Can't go back that way to go get a rock. So, can I do?
Oops.
Oh my god! How? Just let this go off.
Oops.
That doesn't work either. Do I just somehow have to make a jump?
Oops.
Oh my god. possible. I'm assuming that never turns off the electric shield thing. Oh, to keep the tank. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna save that, so I don't have to do that particular bit again. I can just try and jump on this. There we go. Save there. Do next. What do they have to do? Assault. Sixty-nine deaths. Nice. Oh, it's no. Can't really do much else for LD, so I'll just have to I don't know what to do, I just need to hang on and then wait for him to walk away, I guess. Oh, the way around it, really. Actually, I wonder if I can. If I hang from here. There's a point. If I hang from here.
Oops.
Well. Let's try that again.
Oops.
Well. Kind of worked. Oh, there's another one. I thought it might be insane. Well, I guess I could. Oh.
Oops.
Oh, got another two deaths there. So that's 73. Oh, nope.
Oops.
74. If I set off again.
Oops.
Dog. Dog's awake. Okay, so if I
Oops.
Come on then, doggy.
Oops.
Oops. Oops. Oops. Oops. Oops. Oops. Oops. fucks that one up. Okay, now.
Oops.
One minute, right. Dog's now dead, and that dude didn't set off the bomb. Shit. Oh well. I have to see if I can find something else.
Wait.
Mother? Right, okay. Let's try that again.
Oops.
What? Oops.
Come on, doggy. Should have watched out for that.
Oops.
Come on then. What? How is it not? Why is it? Why is the bomb not? Oh my god.
Oops.
Killed me, so I can't do all about that there, so okay.
Oops. Oops.
Oh, I had it. Got an idea, though.
Oops.
Unless I could somehow.
Oops.
That did work. I'm just gonna save that bit. Try this again.
Oops.
There it is. Phew. Okay, that's that bit done, so I might just go down this way instead. This is, if all this is just somebody mini rescue stage thing. Fingers. Oh, okay. Got it. Well, I know that. I think what it is you had the opportunities to save them at the beginning, but because you've got, as you learn more of the game, I think it's giving you the opportunity to go back and do it. I don't know. Because obviously, you know, the intention is like, you know, save the Badokans from this factory thing. Now he's got more power and experience and all that, he's just going back and to then finish the job, I guess.
I don't know.
Okay. What good's that? Why can't I have another one?
I don't know.
Oh, I've got another one, that's why. Okay. Do I just throw it there, or just... Okay. Do I... Let's throw the bomb at him? No. I threw the bomb there, so... Good throw that bit. Can't possess him. Can't possess him because that single's at me. Understand the point in that. Oh, hang on a minute. I remember this bit. This is from like right near the beginning of the game. Oh, I remember now. There was a bit where you couldn't progress. You go back late, right? I've got it now. There it is. Do I have to go back the other way? Back to the death counter. Definitely see myself getting over 100 deaths in this stream. I'm going back the other way. That was funny. Don't know what happened there though, Phil. Rose, but okay. So cock that bit up. Think, man. Let's see what's going on. Actually, no. I think this is one of them portals. Or... I remember. Oh bloody hell! We put these bombs here. That is mental. Yeah. dude follow me up here? Try that.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
I can't even jump up. I cannot jump up, that is. Right, okay.
Wait. Okay.
You wait there. I'm gonna throw this bomb. A bomb at it, because I've got some, quite a few. There's one. Right. Try it. Hell, that'd be too long. Of course. They're grenades. I have to do this bit again. Any dogs? Those are the buggers.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
Oh. Oh wait, what's... Licks can... Slogs. Oh, so slogs will be the dog kind of thing. Makes sense, but how do you talk to... Oh wait, this is like a gear boy.
Get him. Done it again! You muppet!
You're not just a regular moron. You were designed to be a moron.
Follow me. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
Go. One. Nearly did it again. I'm gonna just save, just in case. It's up again. I don't know, I will. Like that. Nah, don't. I'm just gonna reload. Try that again. How are you supposed to guide him through that?
Follow me. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay. Oops.
What's to do there? Oh god.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Oh, your mother. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay.
Go, 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 go. There we go. Right. Go on that thingy now. We should get some bombs. Becoming useful. So there was one there. I couldn't go. Oh, do I still have the bombs? Thank you. Alrighty then. See what where this is gonna take. Which one is it, right? So
get him.
That one, yeah. Sick. Which one?
Get him. Here,
boy.
Hi. Wait.
Look out.
So I need that one and.
Hello.
Right, so I've copped this up, Anna.
Hi.
Well, so I'll have to do that again. So much have which oh, that. Easy. Couchers is an escapee. That's quite embarrassing. That's all. I think once I reach 100 deaths, I'll let it die. Okay. Can't flick that switch yet because he's. So if I beat past. There's a problem. Can't jump. To find a way of getting rid of them. Already. I've caught this up already, so I'm just gonna launch myself, yeet myself off the and try that again. At least I know I've got something to blow up onto those landmines. And how about? Oh, there we go. No, wrong one. Did I blow those up? No, I've got another one. There we go. Blow that guy up there, or do I? We'll throw a bomb at this dude's thing. Well, in theory that could work, but just have to be a bit more careful because they throw the bomb, pick him up. Wait, is there a load of bombs on it? Drop a bomb down that hatch. If I box this dude, I lure him away.
Hello. Hello.
Whoops. Oops. I know exactly, so. Yeah, so I can't even talk to him, otherwise it wakes the guy up. So that. Yeah, I'll just have to try and drop a bomb down that hatch. Also to let that guy down. That's not worked. So how about that's blown up, but at least I can possess this dude now. A bit easier.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Just for that bomb in it. Some more. That really gives you three, that's it.
I don't know. Hello. Hello. Wait. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Hello. 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 Follow me. Okay.
Alright, we've got that one in the bag. How do I get out of here? Go through that door. Just go through that door. That's it. Assuming this is just a case of just skewing things. Look at it. There's a dog up there. So I'm gonna have to make a run for it. Well, that's 100 deaths. Right. Oh well. So, oh, I'll have to do that. I'll have to figure that out another time. So. That properly. Yeah, so I made good progress in that, I'd say. I'll be back on that line tomorrow evening at about 7. For a couple of hours tomorrow and then rest at week and then up to next, and I won't be streaming again until next Saturday. Got like a project for a course I'm doing. So, online. So, yeah, thanks for watching my stream. If you're not following already, you know, give us a follow. Yeah, see you soon. Cheers.